The NFC is wide open at quarterback. They got some great organizations. They got some okay teams. The Niners are a very good team. The Eagles are a very good team. But there is not a lot of anything there in terms of the quarterback. I mean, Jalen Hurts won. Who would you say two? Dak? Ugh. I mean, I guess Rodgers right now. But I mean, Jared Goff, former number one pick, 28 years old, had a monster season. It is wide open for Justin Fields to be the best quarterback in the NFC.